episode. I've managed to cool off now, and I'm going to continue playing the game after the last episode where things just began to piss me off in this game. So, now I'm calm. Let's get into this episode. If you're enjoying the series, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and do all that good stuff. Before they close the curtain. Get ugly, but it's perfect. Gotta know to see beyond the surface.
Jay. Jay. Come on in here. Go ahead and close that door. You're getting started tonight.
Thanks, Coach.
Oh, you earned it. I know seeing me on the first day of practice wasn't easy.
Can't lie, it was a bit of a surprise.
I bet. You know, I started coaching because of kids like you. Kids who truly believe in the concept of team, who put others above themselves. I wasn't trying to punish you. Fact is, I respected what you did for Porter. The fact that I couldn't do it myself, the fact that I succumbed to the power, to the pressure of my job, that made me ill. I want you to know that I wasn't asked to resign. I chose to. That team was lucky to have you, boy. I want you to do me a favor.
What's that?
I want you to get out there and get us this dub.
I got you, Coach. It'll be good, Coach.
All right. All right.
Alright, so now here we go. We're finally starting, and we're going to go up against this guy. What's his name again? Forgotten his name. This should be a great game, because I do like the Minnesota Timberwolves. I actually chose them as one of the teams I wanted to get drafted by, and I ended up going with not that I made a choice, but the 76ers are going to end up drafting me. So now we have to try and beat the team that I actually like. I like both teams, but there we go. Buckets. We have to make the most of being given the opportunity to start. That's our rebound. Come on, guys, run. Feed that guy. Should be finishing that. That's a smaller man. You should be finishing that, my friend. Finish such chances. But anyway, get us the 2 points from the line. Buckets. Let's see what happens here. This guy wants to go through. Okay, we're closing him down. Let's help out. Some weak defense. Got him. Give that guy. You should have finished that, brother. Should have. Alright, that's ours. There we go, the buckets. The jump shots are still annoying me. They're still slow. But we are gonna work through it. I guess maybe after some time I'll get used to it. But right now, it's still annoying me. Let's see, this guy cannot keep bullying us in the paint. Let's help out. There we go. Oh my goodness. The man just greened the fade away. Terrible pass. Come on, guys, we gotta do better than that. This game was looking good, and now they go ahead. We do not have to let them go ahead far ahead. We have got to try our best. Let's give it to that guy. Ugh. Damn it. Come on. All right, let's try and get this. Nice. That's our ball. That's our ball. Let's get this W. We promised the coach a dub, and we're going to give him a dub. Get the hell out of here, me. What the? You leave us open, we punish you. Ooh, nice pass. Come on. Where are you going? What are you going to do? What are you going to do, man? Oh, nice. Ooh. Come on. What the hell was that kind of pass? There we go. We mad now. Now we mad now. Let's just try and stop this guy from. Oh, that's a terrible fade away. And now turn on the Jets. Buckets. I don't know why that guy ran away from the paint. But he left us an open lane and we took it. Now we are leading again. This is a great game. Minnesota playing well. We're not playing bad. Ooh, that's an open three. He misses it. We can turn on the Jets right here. Buckets. We've got 13 points. We need to get our teammates involved. We cannot do this on our own. Come on. Nah. Let's see. The substitution. Okay, we haven't been hit with the 2K substitution cheese. Our bench actually played well. Though we are reserves ourselves, but the bench team for the reserves played well. So let's put it like that. Let's try and get some defensive stops here so we can build our lead. Ooh. Fade. The spin jumper, he makes it. Oh, man. These guys are really difficult to stop in the paint. We just have to avoid them getting into the paint. There we go. The AI isn't playing so stupid today. Yesterday, on the other hand, it was playing some dumb basketball. I'm trying to stop this guy. I don't want to leave my man too open, but at the same time, I want to help out, like, avoid such things from happening. 10-point difference. Look at that vision. That's some vision. These guys are still celebrating, thinking we're gonna wait for them. Hell nah. Come on, man. Defend better. Who is that guy with the headband? You gotta defend better, man. Come on. Let's go for a peek here. Go the other way. Green. Buckets. Come on. Now people are just draining it from the perimeter. Come on, man. Ah, shit. I gotta defend this. I'm the one who turned it over. Shit. They're coming back, man. They're coming back. Warden is leading them to... let's see. I had gone through there. Let's give this guy a nice screen. Then... get that. There we go. Alright. How many more minutes are we getting? Oh, we might get some minutes in the fourth as well. Yep, good defense. Good defense. Good defense. Wow, the game is tied. I don't know how that happened. Well, I guess we got the 2K cheese anyway, so. Ah, he's too open. There we go. Splash. Yeah. Come on, let's stop this guy. Nah, that can't go in. Let's repay that guy. Nice pass. Clutch. The vision, man. The vision. We've got some mad vision. We're ready for the NBA. Where are you going, man? Where are you going? Where are you going? Why is that guy open? Like, come on, man. Play better defense. Defensive 3-second violation. These guys are just giving us points at this point now. Ooh. There we go. That guy ain't got nothing on me, man. That guy, look at my field goal percentage. That's 79. Maybe all I needed in the previous game was just rest because I was getting frustrated with the game. Ooh, that spin move. Ooh. You should have contested. You go back, man. Come on, man. Now run. There we go. You got this. That's my fifth assist. We're playing well right now. We try to help. This guy's been getting crossed so easy, man. Ooh, look at that crossover. Oh, we get to the foul line again. Let's try and make both this time. Splash. There we go. We could use our takeover right now, but let's just keep it for later. Where are we going? We're not letting easy buckets. No easy buckets. That's an easy bucket, man. All right, he didn't make it. But that was some soft defense. We're going this way this time, brother. Ooh. Ah, shit. That lost possession was totally on me. I lost my dribble and couldn't find the pass in time. That guy is too open. Come on, he greened it. Come on, man. Don't leave your man that open. What are you doing? Come on. Ooh. Man's got moves, man. Seriously? Nobody wants to score? Well, I wanna score. Look at that. Leave him open, he punishes you. There we go. The crowd is getting wild, man. We might not even need to use the takeover, man. Like, the Timberwolves have played well, but we haven't been bad ourselves. The double teams aren't helping them, because when I get the ball, they double team me and triple team, leaving so many of my teammates open. You got this. You got that. You got him. Come on. There we go. There we go. There we go. We're shooting 80% from the field, man. That's mad. Where are you going? Nah, come on, you can't leave him that open. There we go. Yep, there we go. That's your bucket, boy. Put that. Come on, give me my 7th assist. I left that guy too open, but he doesn't capitalize. And we, you know what, you know the drill. We're turning on the Jets. Buckets. No. No mercy for the CPU, man. No mercy. That was a great game. We showed no mercy to the CPU. We had a blowout of points for ourselves. Can't be mad with that. 31 points, 6 assists, 2 rebounds. That was great. We work on our shooting and defensive badges and playmaking. Playmaking badge upgrade unlocked. Well, let's go get that ankle breaker badge, shall we?
There he is, the revolutionary. I told you.
Take it easy, man. It's just summer league.
Look at this cool cat. You'd think his college coach wasn't hired the day after he signed.
Hey, I appreciate you giving me a heads up on that, too.
I actually knew you could handle it. You were killing them out there. And I got somebody who wants to meet you.
Hey, so Z, who are we meeting?
Who are you meeting? Go on. Now's your time.
Thank God that we're here again, you know. It's the kind of that makes you let it go. Living in a sea where it's hard to flow. We gon' get it till it's hard to show. Now we got it.
Thank you. your CeeLo, bro. When I first came into the league, I was just trying to prove myself. It was all about ball. It took me a while to understand the responsibility, the opportunity that I was given. You know, I speak for those without a voice, people who grew up like I did, poor, without hope. Those people, those kids, they exist on every corner of the globe, and they're all deserving of a chance. I believe no one person is capable of turning the tide, but we all have an obligation, because somewhere along the way, somebody picked us up, and that's why we pay it forward. You think you're ready for all of that?
I know I am.
And welcome to the league.
Well, we are done with the story, but it's now time for us to work on getting that the NBA championship and MVP. You know, we cannot end this without getting that. So we're going to get into the league in the next episode, and we're going to play through the league over the coming months and then try and win the championship. All right, this will end this one. If you've enjoyed my career story, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you're new, please subscribe. If you're new, subscribe. What am I saying? All right, see you in the next one.